Testing. Testing, testing, testing. Hello. Mazana?
Is that how you say your name? Mazana?
Okay. It's gonna be really hard for Brian to read it. Guess I can have. There we go. Now I can read my comments on the phone. Okay. I don't. It's gonna look like crap right there. There we go. All right. So these ones. Ow. These ones gotta get redone. I'm getting so messy right now. Okay, I pronounced it right. Good. My nose. Oh, nose. My nose. Chesa? Your name video? Oh, this is the one. I have no idea what the increments is in this. See this weird stuff? No idea. Oh, that's going to look way like crap. Turn around. Look at mine. Okay. Not sure what this is. But it's not inches, and it's not what I'm used to. Oh, it's a big type of fan. So I gotta install. Probably take that spring back out. It's gonna be easier to work on. Nope. Fan can go right there. can actually get this set in place, and I can mount the fan just to here. And that will just sit on top of there. That should work. Yep. I don't know what happened to my live stream. It, like, went out all of a sudden. There we go. Okay. Smells like that's getting done. I don't even know if any of these work anymore. Oh, there's one. So I got two that went out. Now this one. What happened to this one? Oh. The LED tab broke off. That's why that's not working. I'm just going to have to redo these. I don't like how big the wiring is. Oh, thank you. I'm just streaming off of my webcam, so I wasn't sure how good the quality was, but it's actually not too bad. Looking at my computer screen, which is basically a TV, it doesn't look too bad. I have to re-drill these. Yeah. I guess I glued those in there? Either that or they just got really, really stuck. I can drill those out later. Oh, get warm enough now. Just want to get this in place. Just for the time being. Just temporary. Yeah, what's going on here? Might be part of the stream too.
Got my dog. My doge.
Yes.
Peek-a boy. Peek-a boy. What are you doing?
still need to cut out. I'm gonna cut out all of this right here. We saw what I said. Oh, there goes the nose. Yes, this is the bottom jaw. So we got... This would be two. I can go upwards through the jaw. Two points through the jaw. I can get that twisted in there. Though I'm gonna do the lips before I do that. So I want the lips, whatever I do on there is gonna curl on. And this is gonna pretty much sit on top of that, kind of holding the lip right there. I don't have such foam. Go if there is just fur fabric or I don't have. I actually have some leather. I had some leather. Let's go. Where's my leather?
There it is.
Oh. I don't have much left. This in the background for the eyes. Well, the tear ducts is what's going to actually be the vision. Yeah, I think that'd be good. Yes. Yeah. That doesn't look too bad. Now. Where did I put the ratchet for that? Screwdrivers. Sell the bottom. Dog's name is Scout.
Put this in there.
So I don't have much leather left. I have to do it just in strips. I'm gonna get my scissors real quick. Be right back.
Steve, there's one more.
Do a test strip real quick. I'm gonna have to have some more. So I have to wrap something. That's gonna be a little bit thin.
Thank you.
That's actually not too bad like that. I like that. I actually do. It's hard to imagine it finished. It's also going to have the fur underneath there. The fur will actually be overlapping. It'll give it a little bit more of a peak to it. I like that though. So I need to order. I need more of this. So this is going to be quite enough. Then I need to do upper, lower. So yeah. We'll have to order. Give me sticky notes. The leather. The next step after this would be actually before we put the lips. No, the lips go first. Let's go first or the. I think they're gonna have to come. Actually, this is sewable. We'll sew them together. I think it'll be a better transition. So, next thing is to get some fur.
Scout!
You need a fur paw? Look at this. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. He's in the fur pod. Is it going to fur? Sniffing? Sniffing? Silly poof. So for the bottom jaw, I think I'm going to do the darker blue. I need like small bits of this, but don't have it. Oh, I do have my old ears. Where's my sisters? See if you can get a corner. Oh, that's a corner piece. Here we go. Perfect. Just cut it across. This is just for looks right now. Just get an idea. A little darker blue. Obviously trimmed. Not too bad. Because it's not like that. I like that because the ears... I like that contrast between the dark and the light, like that. That and the ears of LEDs in them, so they'll glow. But I do have a lighter blue. This kind of looks different in the light. It's a little more shiny. So maybe I should go with this, because this is a navy blue. Versus this is, I can't remember what type of blue this is. It's a lighter. Lighter version. I actually almost kind of want to go with this color for my dark blue on the suit. I'm not sure where. I guess I can use this for contrasts on parts of the suit if I want. Have any of this cut down already? I don't think. No. I don't think I've used this. Huh? I've used it someplace. Oh, on the bodysuit. No. Where the hell did I use that? Maybe on the old one. I'm not too sure where I used this other blue. I used it on something because some of the fabric gone. Okay. We can use this. So I'll have to trace out that pattern for the jaw. And it's going to have its overhang on there. We'll get drilled. I'm not sure if I want to use these screws or if I want to get some. So I can put these in and then just cut the tips off. Oh, that's the problem. Actually, enough, it might just be. Because once you go through here, this actually might be enough. I'm gonna get my drill real quick. I'll be right back. A good place to start, I think. Where's my test block? Scout, did you eat my test block? I think my dog ate my test block. I go get another chunk of wood. My test block. What is it, Scout? Oh, thank you, Rudy. I'm not sure how you see that because you have a thing on your. To me, it looks like Rudy. That looks like it'd be a good fit, that drill bit. Okay. Okay. Remove these. My question is how high up? I want it sitting right about there. That's good. I still have to color the jaw and everything, but I like where that sits. Right about there. My other jaw already painted? It is. It's already had this jaw. This one's already painted. This is from. This is for my second attempt. So I can just reuse this one. Since it's already painted. These ones I think came with a head. Or maybe I got these at BLFC that last year I was there. Can't remember. Want to trim off some of the lip. Maybe not. Yeah, some of this is going to need to get trimmed. Should not be long. have to get that. I have to get some longer screws to hold that in place. Those might actually reach just enough to get into there. Yeah. too terribly far off. But honestly, I don't want to be perfect, because I don't want them to actually close all the way. It's always going to be a little bit of teeth showing. That'll work. I get some more of this. I can actually do what I want with it. For now, I'll just get a temporary setup going. Yeah, I think I like that. And then that will sew in nicely with the fabric. Where did I... Didn't I cut off some of this earlier? Oh, no, that was the other stuff. Okay. go get my trimmers. Aren't my trimmers down here? I'm gonna need those eventually. Much shorter. Like a 2 or 3, probably. That was a 4. Probably a 2. Really not liking that patch right there. Thank you. bathroom still.
Bathroom, should oil these up afterwards. I can probably just slip this one. I don't need to do a cutout because it's pretty much just straight back. I need my clamps again.
backwards from what I had earlier? No, I think I had that. Pretty much the same thing either direction. This isn't final product either. This is literally just kind of getting an idea of color scheme if I want to keep this color or not. Because when you actually cut the fur, you don't use scissors. You use an X-Acto knife on the backside of the fabric to cut it. Just using scissors because it's faster. That'll be shit. Sounds like my neighbor just came over. Be right back. Sorry about that. My neighbor came over, and I've got food, so I'll be right back. I gotta wash my hands. Okay. My hands are still wet. I can unplug this. Yeah, I like the contrast of that color. Okay. So I think I will be going with this lighter blue. I'll have to cut these out later. I should have left those ones in. Oh well. I could make my own eyes again. I have the material. I can always figure that out later. So I will need to order more of that for a bodysuit.
strip in the middle. So it's going to be... Where'd I put my pen? There it is. It's going to we will do that part as a separate piece. Okay, and we can just duplicate that. Should be able to. And stroking back. Thank you.
Scout.
What are you doing, Scout? Making noises. You're making noises.
Testing, testing. There we go. I don't know what the hell just happened there. That should be pretty good. If I convert which way this goes on. So I got it so much bigger. I think I put that on there wrong. Oh well. Out. There we go. Alright, that is going to be it for now. Thank you for watching. I've got to get some other stuff done. This will be a continuation project.